actually kind of a neat program that we have. It starts in the classroom. We do a curriculum. It's for fourth graders, and it's actually a free program that we have. Fourth graders throughout the state participate in it. And we send them a curriculum in January. They get a DVD that goes with it, student guides. And then as an additional bonus, schools are able to participate in a study trip. And at the study trip, they can do a number of different things. They have the Indianapolis Hall of Fame Museum, the IMS Hall of Fame Museum, and they do a scavenger hunt in there. So they break out into groups with their chaperone, and it's basically like a timeline scavenger hunt. So it's 1900 and 1909. What happened? Find a car that, you know, has this year or won in this year. Pagoda Experience is where they actually get to go up Victory Circle, get their picture taken, things like that. They get to go through the timing and scoring room, and then also go and kiss the bricks, which obviously everyone knows is very important to Indiana history and Indianapolis Motor Speedway history. We have a history and tradition station.
And they started it in, anybody guess what year they started it in? Yes. Yes, 1909.
We have a Many Careers of IndyCar station, where we talk about anything from drivers to team owners, engineers, anything that has to do with careers in racing. We go over that for all the students.
Start thinking about things that you would like to know about drivers, what they do every day, how they prepare for their races, what it's like to be in a race car, just any of those types of things. Alright? So this is Pippa Mann, she's an Indy car driver.
Who dreams of growing up and working in motor racing in this group? Lots of hands. Who dreams of getting in a race car one day and wanting to drive one of those and wanting to do the Indy 500? Just about everybody sitting here.
We also have a flag station where we go into what all the colors of the flags mean, and then also what happened prior when hand signals were used and things like that. So that's also an opportunity where kids get to wave flags and things like that. Our last station, which is new this year, is the health and nutrition station, and it's actually in correlation because IU Health is our presenting sponsor this year, and James Hinchcliffe, who is the IZOD IndyCar Rookie of the Year last year, actually goes into a video and he does a few exercises for the kids and things like that.
My name is Bill Redmaster, and I'm a fourth grade teacher at Northcrest Elementary. This is the way education should be. This is hands-on. This is where they get to see what the real world is. You can't learn it in a book.
Dave Yard, fourth grade teacher at Northcrest Elementary. It's just a once-in-a-lifetime deal for a lot of our kids. Many of them never been out of Fort Wayne. Many will never be able to get back down here. They got a chance to meet a driver. They've got hands-on experience. The learning stations around the track were new this year. And what an opportunity to really learn about the speedway, the cars, the timing, the flags. And it gives the kids an opportunity to participate, not only be a spectator just watching. They got hands-on experience, and this is what it's all about.